so much. In a developing story now, police searching for suspects after someone shot and killed a man in northeast Kansas City. Officers found the victim just east of Lexington and Benton. Sky Tracker flew over the scene a few hours ago. They have not said what led to the shooting.